Are we really here?
We're not really ever anywhere. It's all a projection.
The teaching we're speaking of says you travel, but in dreams, while safe at home.
He thinks he's dead, doesn't he? There are tunnels in the pyramid that point to certain stars. When the pharaohs made their transition, their souls were catapulted to that certain star.
As for the outside, the sun reflects off the limestone. You can see the pyramids 100 miles away in the desert.